the tangent of 0 is equal to 0. In geometry, the tangent function represents the ratio of the length of the opposite side to the length of the adjacent side in a right triangle. When the angle is 0 degrees, the opposite side has a length of 0, and therefore the tangent is also 0. Another way to think about it is that the tangent function maps 0 to 0 on the unit circle.